Hey Rizzo, dim the lights a little bit and turn me up in the headphones. I need to talk to these niggas for me. For all the things that are true to me, and for everything that was new to me, for the times when I couldn't speak truthfully, cause my words and actions was under scrutiny. Days I felt tied, choked and bound by perception, while they lied and even tried to use my truth as a weapon. When death was round the corner, but I chose to keep it stepping, thanking God for his wisdom, his guidance and protection. I've learned not to focus on the trial, just a lesson. That's how I keep a smile while them other niggas stressing, while I'm still stacking, while them other niggas flexing. And I never felt a way about another nigga's blessings. You won't find your answers in another nigga's questions, or your life's purpose in another nigga's message. No genies, just bottles of hard liquor. Any real success is still measured in hard figures. They bragging about presence on the net. Well, unless Facebook is cutting checks, I'll be grinding for respect. In the world of smoke and mirrors, what you see ain't what you get. Anytime you keep it real, what the fuck do you expect? I ain't miss it, wasn't aimed at everybody. Only 5% of comprehended or care about it. Another 10% of listen up if they hear about it. Majority of die in the dark, still trying to play a part with their corner store philosophies. Wine prophets who probably felt the greatest hide and chased that dragon into poverty. Inherited a lowered self-esteem and a lack of knowledge. Got they refund checks, then turn they back to college. Who needs a degree to survive in these streets? Weather 400 degrees, juveniles chasing dreams. Hustling harder for smaller returns, it's just life. Man, we live and we learn. We live and we learn.
I like the person who welcome you to Fire Brimstone 3. The final way. The final way.
They think I fell off, nigga, no way. I've been getting money both ways, a fucking free feature. I left that shit up in my old days. You want a verse, bitch, you gon' pay. Cool, I ain't gon' play, cause you ain't earned my respect. Fuck a high five, cut the check. Pounds pay bills when they coming by the barrel and compress. So the only way to come is correct. I ain't never lie, and I ain't never tried to connect, cause I ain't seen nothing worth it yet. Rapper suicidal, I guess. Every fucking verse I'm depressed, and they don't have the fire I possess. I was told no, way more than a yes, but that ain't what defines my success. I make it look easy, at least inside the eyes of the press, and I ain't had the time to digress.
With everything that I've done, still got the stones that I've thrown at me. See how far that I've come, but I'm not quite where I wanna be. I've tried to let it go, but I gotta let them know.
Say I'm acting funny, nigga, how come? When I already knew the outcome, I gave them the plan. Years before they even knew about one. And they kept telling me I sound dumb. They looked for a deal cause they knew nothing else. I showed them what niggas could do for they self. I never wrote raps about no buffies or belts. They laughed at me then, now they asked me for help. Fuck. Six figures in, no plan B. I don't expect for niggas to understand me. I was okay, I had to do it for my family. Cause I felt like I owed them a grand. Niggas just rapping for fun. They call me cocky, I stuck to my guns. Not ever again, I just think I'm the one. I still feel the same even after
with
I'm done.
With everything that I've done, still got the stones that I've thrown at me. See how far that I've come, but I'm not quite where I wanna be. I've tried to let it go, but I gotta let them know. Don't believe everything you read about me.
Look how far that I've come, even made it out of the slums. I had to do it my way. Still they wanna hate and throw shade, but I won't let a nigga hold me back. Let another nigga hold me back. Let a nigga hold me back. Let another nigga hold me back.
With everything that
one, baby. Gifted and talented is definitely in the building. Let's get em. All I needed was a minute or two to find my bearing. The return of the microphone fiend I ain't sharing. These old things still ain't touched the clearance. I rhyme while they're critiquing my appearance. I ain't spent a car note on jeans, but they fit. I'm still dragging my nuts, fuck a European cut. What's more important than what my kicks be? Is that I stay working, no fake K's or sick leaves. Okay, I'm okay. Pedal to the floor with no brakes. Kill him and move right, I'm OJ. News coverage, they can't fuck with him. Team GMT, we celebrating another win. Guess they had enough of them, pump faking. Teddy Riley on the beach, just rump shaking. They don't rap well, they song gotta dance to it. I do hip hop, so this ain't dance music. I ain't in a strip club, they don't pay me. Cause they more Gucci, and I'm more Jay-Z. I'm not crazy, I know classic. They want trendy, well kiss my ass, bitch. I don't do drugs, I do profit. They hustling backwards, where the fuck is the logic? I don't cosign, that's just nonsense. And so Detroit, how's that for conscience? It's a lot of niggas talking about they the king of this and the king of that. Y'all stamping these niggas and they can't even rap. What the fuck they got to say about you? You wouldn't know talent if it slapped you in the fucking face. King me, nigga. Squares couldn't box me in, I'm authentic. For the net, they lacked opinions, now they all critics. 2012, they wasn't all with it. And to be honest, 2022, it'd be nothing different. Fuck if they listen, I bust a position, take that. Corporate niggas who love the business, but they hate rap. Nothing's changed since bumping mama's purple rain on the 8-track. So I use my symbol for a name, fuck a shame, One time for one time, niggas ain't wanna hear me spit just one rhyme. Used to kill the tables round the school at lunchtime. 7 albums in, now they quote my punchlines. Fuck they features, it's back to the basics. I'm in red form, excuse my greatness. I hear them talking, I don't say shit, cause they make comments, but they don't make hits. I ain't on the radio, cause they don't play me, but that's okay. Hat shine and shady, I'm not crazy, I know garbage. So fuck these DJs and fuck they artists. I don't star shit, but once I'm heated, I'm gon' call it the way I see it. They got numbers, I don't believe it, and I'm too honest. But Detroit need this king shit. I see, I said, how be, I said. Number one, now they all mad at me, I said. I'm the motherfucking king, like T, I said. More money, more problems, like B, I said. I look at me in the mirror and remind myself their opinions don't matter, I define myself. I agree, I said, my one of a kind self get stoned every day like Jesus did. And what we just did won't be duplicated. What the fuck is success without a little bit of hatred? All in all, my feelings be kill them all, cause they all plotting on killing me. If they fail, let them fall for it willingly. Lack of foundation, hard to tell where they ceilings be. Proper dudes for the less than few who made the proper moves. We want the world and what we got to lose. Lord willing, why we got to choose? Is it really an option or we just doing what we gotta do? Not a clue. They lost and misguided. Despair at the root, trying hard to disguise it. Want to branch off, but it's hard to just try shit. Live with regrets, so that's what they gon' die with. I get lost trying to see through the clouds of misfortune. To die with way more than I was born with. Building with the locals, certain ideas that sound foreign. I guess they'll wake up in the morning. Maybe I
never fold under pressure, cause that's part of the process. A diamond in the rough, I'm just focused on progress. If I don't get it soon, then it's back to the projects. So they can talk about how I just lost everything for nothing at the end of the day. It ain't about the way you start, it's how you finish the race. A lot of niggas look back and ended up on their face. The goal is glory, never fall from grace. Never fall from grace.
The prospect of prosperity is still strong enough for it to carry me or bury me, apparently. My success ain't exactly what they care to see, or a part they don't care to be. They believed in 2003, but they fate waned as my time with the state came and went. Hell bent on making liars out the tractors. I rose through the fire and the ashes, composed as the titans I would clash with. Future and the has-beens, confused to where they past went. Every tale being told in the past tense, as I stopped myself from laughing. Are they acting?
Is this drama or comedy? Honestly, I gotta keep focused, cause it's not where I'm trying to be. Fun deprivation, I ain't trying to sleep. My destination is greatness, no denying it. Here I come.
Never fold under pressure, cause that's part of the process. A diamond in the rough, I'm just focused on progress. If I don't get it soon, then it's back to the projects. So they can talk about how I just lost everything for nothing at the end of the day. It ain't about the way you start, it's how you finish the race. A lot of niggas look back and ended up on their face. The goal is glory, never far from grace. Never far from grace.
I projected, they contested out of habit. They heard it all before, but ain't account for the passion. I told them about the turtle and the rabbit. They went blind to the grind and was trying to find the magic. Bastards parading as artists for status, just to find themselves upstage, rather tragic. Of course there were others who have had it, but they couldn't find their way through the maze of the madness, or couldn't find their way to escape from the baggage. And claims that there wouldn't be disdain for the average, as if the greats coexist with the savage. They couldn't hold their weight when it happened. Dreams of being king feel collapsing, crashing, crippled by thought and lack of action. Routed off course, lacking traction. Now they lame crying foul while them common folks laughing. What happened?
I never fold under pressure, cause that's part of the process. A diamond in the rough, I'm just focused on progress. If I don't get it soon, then it's back to the projects. So they can talk about how I just lost everything for nothing at the end of the day. It ain't about the way you start, it's how you finish the race. A lot of niggas look back and ended up on their face. The goal is glory, never far from grace. Never far from grace.
None before me and there'll be none to come. It's jackpot, baby, I am one of one. The last thing they mention is the rap. All I give them is the facts. My personal and business is intact. The truth is all you getting in my tracks. My bond is my word. Absurd expecting anything but that. This ain't stunting, I don't flash. I just spit my shit, count my cash. Watch them fold when it's all about a bill. Then they start trying to change the subject when you talking about the skill. They street rappers, they ain't really in the streets. Had a picture on a flyer on a motherfucking tee. Nigga, please, ain't no talking me to death. You don't swing, stab, or shoot, you be chalking in a set.
You gotta wake up pretty early in the morning. I ain't slipping, I ain't tripping, nigga, however you want it. Nigga, however you want it. We can rap it, we can scrap it, nigga, anywhere you want it. Hey, I can tell by the way this shit is going. You been more than you can chew. This ain't really what you wanted, hey. But nigga, however you want it, we can rap it, we can scrap it, nigga, anywhere you want it, hey.
Scorecards out, they tryna keep tabs, but my commas are they decimals, I'm extra cool. Well, I guess they extra too. Read all about it, other niggas catching digits while they free all about it. Every statement, public record, you can see if you doubt it. They got book and they read it, now they G all about it. Pussy niggas playing roles, but they see through. We don't believe you, you need more people. Fuck boys, time for a cosign, literally. I ain't stepped the bullshit, they tried to get rid of me. X marks the spot, homie, I ain't run. Can't blackball when you blackballed, I ain't dumb. No spot of cypher I done been in that I ain't run. You a motherfucking lie, you say I ain't one. And I'm gon' win by any means necessary. Hook a crook, nigga, any means necessary.
You gotta wake up pretty early in the morning. I ain't slipping, I ain't tripping, nigga, however you want it. Nigga, however you want it, we can rap it, we can scrap it, nigga, anywhere you want it. Hey, I can tell by the way this shit is going. You been more than you can chew. This ain't really what you wanted, hey. But nigga, however you want it, we can rap it, we can scrap it, nigga, anywhere you want it.
My language and my lifestyle expensive. Whips on foreign, so my clips on extension. The streets of the D play for keeps, so I gotta tag a nigga for a nigga bag me. These ain't the type of issues that you want, boy. Walk on past, for they spark your ass. Snatching anything of mine to be your last grab. Oh, I can get that shit back, but I can't get past that. Worst thing to do is hurt a nigga pride. Who is patient, keep hating, be the first to die. They said they never seen a heart condition worse than mine, cause I'm the last one to bid and the first to grind. I ain't loaned the money, I diversify. So the cost for a show and a verse is high. If they don't know me now, they probably never will. If they don't wanna meet my guns, then they better chill.
You gotta wake up pretty early in the morning. I ain't slipping, I ain't tripping, nigga, however you want it. Nigga, however you want it. We can rap it, we can scrap it, nigga, anywhere you want it. Hey, I can tell by the way this shit is going. You bit more than you can chew. This ain't really what you wanted. Hey, but nigga, however you want it, we can rap it, we can scrap it, nigga, anywhere you want it.
I keep telling you this ain't a motherfucking game. Y'all can play that fuck shit with them other fuck niggas, but I ain't going for it. Any problems will be handled immediately. We still winning, nigga. Still winning, nigga. Still winning, nigga. Still winning,
nigga. Still winning, nigga. Still winning, nigga. Still winning, nigga. I've been out there since I was 13. I ain't never fucked up a count, never stole off a package. Never did some shit that I wasn't told to do. I've been straight up. But what come back? You think if I get jammed up on some shit, they'd be like, all right, yeah, we got his pay lawyer, we got a bell. They want me to stand with him, right? Where the fuck they at when they supposed to be standing by us? I mean, when shit goes bad and it's hell to pay, where they at? This game is rigged, man. We like them little bitches on the chessboard.
Real life music. Lil' homie and his feelings about nothing, so I had to have a talk with him. Take him for a ride. Hard mouthy, wasn't trying to hear the other side. 5 in and I know this shit's a waste of time. His logic sound good in the fucking rhyme, but reality is full of lots of blurred lines. A little drunk, so he's slurring, I'm annoyed. But what else should I expect from this grown-ass boy? Who blames the whole world for his failures? Habitual loser, no sense of responsibility. Cursing his daughter's mother, cause the child support killing me. Damn shame she had a baby by this bum willingly. Heard he ain't feeling me, I'm feeling the same. Honestly, I don't expect for either's feelings to change. We walk the same road, just inside of two different lanes. I tried to no avail to get his little nigga some game. Ain't no point in small talking about his routine. I was in his shoes, I know exactly how he do things. It's too familiar, like the back of my hands. I've been trying to keep him straight, cause his dad was my mans. Now he's feeling entitled to shit that he ain't earned. It's a whole lot of shit about these streets that he ain't learned. Like not to mix pussy with profits and hood politics. You ain't got the power of powder, don't make promises. Problem ain't a problem till somebody acknowledge it. He in violation and it's time to address it. Tried the subtle approach, but he ain't get the message. Having love for a nigga is the curse and the blessing. It was hard, but I had to accept. Death is the only way to teach this nigga his lesson. Told myself that I'll hear him out before I air him out. But my pockets is the only thing he care about. Like he was in the gutter in trenches, shooting it out for position. When big homies used to talk, I listen. He think hustling's about money and bitches, spinning flips on whips and little fucking rhinestones in his britches. Bunch of stunting in every status and picture, just to prove to the public that he really getting what he getting. You only good as your connecting this business. And mine feel like this nigga's a liability. What has to be shall be done, but this is killing me. But I let him live to the best of my ability. At this point, it's either him or me. And I don't like his attitude, his convo, or his fucking energy. If he was focused, then he would've noticed instantly. His last ride is exactly what this meant to be. I apologize for wrongdoings, not for improper lessons, but for lecturing the wrong student. His mom and family have gone through it. Close to 6 years to be exact, and I hate to bring him back. Better that than Cinco getting the same treatment. Horribly a fatherless while this lame breathing.
everybody got something to say about what the hell I'm doing. I ain't mad that you got an opinion, but we come from two different walks of life, so I don't expect for you to understand what the hell I'm talking about. We still winning though, nigga.
Hey, no time to sit back, yo, a nigga gotta get that. And you only get one shot, so a nigga gotta risk that. Don't miss that. 7-Eleven when I hit that. Dudes say, now I'm about to get my shit back. But I don't expect you to get that. 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 I don't expect you to get that.
No, no.
I don't expect you to get that. I don't expect you to get that.
No, no.
I don't expect you to get that. I don't expect you to get that.
They draw lines of progression, then they pick straws. I kick raw, they want gimmicks, but I spit balls. Never really cared about they grain or how they bitch saw. Probably been insane, I gave a fuck about what a bitch thought. Lots of subliminal, sneak dissing and slick talk. Snakes slither right into they holes when they get caught. I ain't snatching shit out the air, come direct. All that bullshit is over with just a brush of the shoulder. I heard they comparing us, why is that? They say the same shit, but all they do is rap. We rep the same hood, where the fuck they at? No respect, they ain't never coming back. Losers clocking me, I'm focused on the meal. Niggas slacking on they hustle, trying to tell me I should chill. I ain't even reached my goal, homie, I'm just trying to live. You be content with the shit I already did.
Not me. Hey, no time to sit back, yo, a nigga gotta get that. And you only get one shot, so a nigga gotta risk that. Don't miss that. 7-Eleven when I hit that. Dudes say now I'm about to get my shit back. But I don't expect you to get that. 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 I don't expect you to get that.
No, no.
I don't expect you to get that.
No,
I don't expect you to get that.
No, no.
I don't expect you to get that. I don't expect you to get that.
Stayed in my own lane, they never understood that. Niggas claiming crowns, but they ain't trying to bring my hood back. Wasn't worth the argument, I let them get their shine on. They ain't dropped the album yet, they just getting their rhyme on. Told them holla at me when they wanna get their grind on. I can turn them rhinestones into something diamond. Started in the basement, I ascended cause my mind's strong. Niggas lost mentally, physically they time wrong. Guess the new cool is being fiend. Check they timeline, you know what I mean. You don't shoot, boy, you just sippin' lean. Powder, wax, or liquid, the same thing. They say I'm lame, why? I don't smoke or drink. I say they lame, why? They don't even think. It's the blind leading the blind and the same for the deaf. It's like I'm the only sane nigga left.
Hey, no time to sit back, yo, a nigga gotta get that. And you only get one shot, so a nigga gotta risk that. Don't miss that. 7-Eleven when I hit that. Dudes say now I'm about to get my shit back. But I don't expect you to get that. 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 I don't expect you to get that.
No, no.
I don't expect you to get that.
No,
I don't expect you to get that.
No, no.
I don't expect
no,
you
no.
to get that. I don't expect you to get that. I'm just going with the grain, yeah. It don't have to be explained. I just had to take my time. Now everything I want is all mine.
Oh, I hear you, DJ Lo. Kid, the producer on the beat. We here to restore the feeling. This is exactly what Detroit needs right now. Real hip hop.
Real hip hop.
Please don't compare me to these other rappers. There is no competition. Niggas is seasonal. I'm all folk. One. Job well done, but I'm also all go. No slow slacking, no stopping. It's stocks and bonds and guns and ammo. I go shopping. I'm all scoping flash, no cropping. So either you see in the big picture, or it's lights out, nigga. Red dots like the dice out, nigga. My third time's a charm, but you about to strike out, nigga. Touch 30, little too old to fight now, nigga. But you turn into a reacher, somebody gotta teach you. You old school, come under the bleachers. My dick is in the dirt. I still got come under my sneakers. You try to sneak this, then I'm
coming with the ether. I'm the chosen one. You probably gotta die to believe it. Greatness, a lot of people die to achieve it. God will and drive. I ain't trying to take the scenic. They watch the way I move and try to copy my style. 9 years ain't stopped me. I took in his smile. Passed them up in 2 flat and they was wondering how. Still they said I wouldn't make it. Bitch, look at me now. Now I don't see no competition. Now I don't see no competition.
Professional professor at this rap science.
Now I don't see no competition.
I am the one. What the fuck is better than that?
Now I don't see no competition.
It ain't no shame in our game. We do our thing, son.
I'm still good. Hat cocked slightly off the hook. Wasn't on the same page. They try to write me out the book. The most misquoted and misunderstood. Can't knock me off my square. They did everything they could. They can't knock the hustle cause it got me out the hood. And inside some form with the leather off the wood. I ain't got a stunt cause we major. In order to appreciate the love, a nigga really need haters. Attempts at my character all fail. Rappers is all well, barely a shell. Can't y'all tell? Fake beyond a shadow of a doubt. Blind every time they open up their mouth, but that's not what I'm about. I said I'd do it and y'all seen it. They said the same thing, but you know we can't all mean it. They ain't making songs, they just making stats. They tell me that I'm wrong, I'm just stating facts. Fuck them all though. Years later, the real waiting, there's no KOD, the top spot is still vacant. Rappers want it in cause they thought it'd feel sacred. I ain't want it then, but right now I will take it. Fuck it. Now I don't see no competition. Now I don't see no competition.
Professional professor at this rap science.
Now I don't see no competition.
I am the one. What the fuck is better than that?
Now I don't see no competition.
It ain't no shame in our game. We do our thing, son.
Sometimes, art and life colliding. What you have is something beautiful. Now these are the times when a rhyme's worth more than bars and beats. From the heart it speaks, raw emotion leaks as tears over my notepad. Choking on words I wanna express so bad. So sad, daddy wasn't everything he asked of you. And I can already tell that you got an attitude. You learn to keep it in line, you'll be fine. Nothing to come between us, no matter distance or time. You're mine, I'm proud to be the 4 to your 5. I ain't understand love until I looked in your eyes. They were waiting to see the hazels, but I was happy you made it safe to us. Doctors tapping your little baby butt. As I smile, what a healthy little baby boy. My child, books, sports, or entertainment. At the end of the day, Lord knows you gon' be good anyway. Every time
time I look in your eyes, I see another chance at life. And I wanna do everything within my power to make sure that you don't make the same mistakes I made. I can't wait till you old enough to have a man-to-man conversation with me, and we can talk about handling responsibilities and taking care of your business the right way. As precious as they come, baby, you the one. I mean, your brother came first, but girl, you the one. The purest thing I ever seen, that's on everything. Not a follicle out of place, perfect features on your face. So daddy know you bound to break his little heart. If anybody break yours, I'ma break a law. Maybe a leg or an arm, or I break a jaw. I'm sorry, angel, I'm just trying to get my point across. See, if you ever need a man, I'll be right there. Cause in this game of love and war, every fight's fair. Although I want you to experience your life, I wanna get you the tools to experience it right. Always respect yourself and demand it. Don't waste your time if they fail to understand it. Be a queen, remain regal in your ways, and daddy'll be a king at the end of the day. It really breaks my heart to hear people make excuses and blame everybody else for their little boys not becoming men and their little girls not becoming women. It all starts in the house, so it is your responsibility to make sure that they know right from wrong. And if not for that, parent is just a title. Wise enough. You were probably the first to see my potential, so it hurts you the most to know everything that I've been through. I used to blame you at least partially, but part of me was missing the type of love you need fatherly. Though I can handle some of this part for glee, he still carries the brunt of emotional scars for me. I'd probably be a wreck if it wasn't for my artistry. In the midst of confusion, lyrics were therapeutic, which you'll never be if you ain't introduce it. Them drunk nights, crying to yourself while you listen to your music. I was too young to understand it. Earth, wind, and fire cleansing your soul, liquor taking its toll. Found myself in a hole, reminiscing on everything you said, just wishing I would've listened. You did the best you could in your position, but at the end of the day, I make my own decisions. Still, we winning. Mama, I don't think you did everything right, but I understand now that you didn't do everything wrong. It's hard for a woman to raise a man, and you had two of them. And you did the best you could, and for that, I salute you. Because at the end of the day, it's all on me.
Southwest and the fuck up.
I'm the real definition of self-made. Ain't nobody gave me shit. I seen what I wanted and I took. Fuck you waiting for.
Check. Young nigga count old money. Laughing in the face of these old dummies. Laughing to the bank while they so bummy. A laugh will seal your fate if you stole from me. Cold winters, days and nights posted. The block got hot, runners got focus. Block got shot, shooters got notice. Rushed by cops, kept the spot open. That's five strips a day, I got bail money. Or head money, if you flip and try to tail on me. Commissary, if they pin you with that nail, homie. But a wink or a whisper, you a dead nigga. I fed niggas off my own plate. But I was eating chicken and they wanted steak. If I ain't off of shit, they was gon' hate. Man, they looking for a fucking reason anyway. They try to say I let the money change. Broke a ball and I'ma always be the same me. I don't fuck with these niggas, can you blame me? They really don't wanna see me angry. I'm everything these pussy niggas can't be. So that frontin' like we friendly shit just ain't me.
feel that, cause they ain't ready to die for what I ride for. These clowns gangbanging as a sideshow. No solid cosigns, homie, I know. Name dropping cause you wanna be down, but when it's time to earn your stripes, you don't wanna be round. When they shooting or they fighting, you ain't wanna be found. You was a schoolboy at 22, look at you now. Street tales about you moving keys, ounces and pounds, with no record or recollection, how the fuck do you sound? You don't want no problems with a real nigga. Them boys on foot in shape, but they a deal with you. We ain't taking shorts or losses, you a worker. Show me where your motherfucking boss is. They try to say I let the money change me. Broke a ball and I'ma always be the same me. I don't fuck with these niggas, can you blame me? They really don't wanna see me angry. I'm everything these pussy niggas can't be. So that frontin' like we friendly shit just ain't me. I gotta keep it real until they hang me. I know they don't wanna see me aim. Check. Put on for my whole city, but some fuck boys ain't tryna roll with. A few ass niggas, couple more titties. Lil bro keep telling me to go 50. Here's some interviews, barely touch the surface. They holding back the real talent on purpose. I paid money for some radio spins. Barely got a handshake and vow never again. We ain't got shit in common, we could never be friends. They pushed a couple rappers since, I'm doing better than them. I got respect for certain artists like Seven and them, who know it's cool to be liked, but it's better to win. I got family coming home after better than 10. 60 days and my niggas worth the veteran men. For show fag, got a band, that was nothing to speak. I know a whole bunch of niggas stop fucking with them. They try to say I let the money change. Broke a ball and I'ma always be the same me. I don't fuck with these niggas, can you blame me? They really don't wanna see me angry. I'm everything these pussy niggas can't be. So that frontin' like we friendly shit just ain't me. I gotta keep it real until they hang me. I know they don't wanna see me angry.
Okay, some more real life music. The game don't change, just the players do. That's why I study footage before I make a move. Moment of truth, came on the line, 82. Millions have tried, I'm one of the few that made it through. Scrapping and scuffling with crab in the bucket. Friends and women who fuck with men for the sake of hustling. Any slip of sign of lost weight and the cost paid could be way more than lost time or a lost wage. My first job, I wanted to eat what the boss ate, so I got my own and got the fuck out the boss way. Now I pray over boss plates, never with my feet up. I'm setting my own pace, they trying to keep up. It ain't enough money in the world if you really bout it. The hustle strong, you don't care how niggas feel about it. About 4 years in and I'm still about it. They want a deal, I'm dealing with a half a million problems. I'ma grind until I shine, that's the only way to roll. Ain't no sense in wasting time when you focus on the dough.
I'm just
trying to get it. I'ma ball until I fall, that's the only way to go. Kinda hard to turn it off when it's the only thing you know.
I'm just
trying to get it. I wasn't given opportunities, I made mine. Still be pumping bass if it wasn't for the baseline. Never got a major cosign, this was straight grind. Always knew what I was trying to do was gon' take time. Some people wish me luck cause they don't understand. I ain't looking for a break, I'm trying to build a brand. The same folks taking shots be my biggest fans. They love the artist so much they wanna kill the man. Why should they care if my kids eat? Or if it's in the streets where my kids sleep? They'll leave me dead in the streets like they did be. Before I see the fruits of my labor for planting ill seeds. Niggas rather feed you than teach you to fish. I got my own so I ain't never needed for shit. I admit, it was times it felt better to quit. But right now, man, my life is as good as it gets.
I'ma grind until I shine, that's the only way to roll. Ain't no sense in wasting time when you focus on the dough.
I'm just trying to get it. I'ma ball until I fall, that's the only way to go. Kinda hard to turn it off when it's the only thing you know.
I'm just
trying to get it. I apologize if I come off a little bit arrogant and self-centered, but
I'm just trying to make sure my I's are dotted and my T's are crossed. When you really focus, you don't have time to worry about what the next person doing. I do want to take this time to show some respect for the grind and salute anybody that's out here following their dreams and giving this shit 100%. We still winning. My whole life has been an open book. This chapter will be no different. Everything they were telling me means nothing. With no means to an end, there's no need to begin. The equivalence of time spent dreaming is the same as time spent living your life with no meaning. Never giving your all to one thing in particular, then trying to articulate a reason for a signature. Whether it's fame or fortune, the end is similar. And death, all that matters is they remember you. Hero or villain, you. Really, there's no difference, bruh. Good needs evil and vice versa. Going against nature might hurt you. Or worse, cuz the same earth that birthed is dead when they lift the dirt up. Karma is as real as inertia. Plain, knowing is half the battle. The other half is change. The rewards and the risk ain't balancing. Every corner you turn just creates new challenges. Either you strap up or you tap out. And pep taught me it's best not to take that route. So I don't know what that's about. It's do or die when you a winner. Quitting's the same thing as suicide. Life is merely a test of your patience and your resilience. Luck and grind can't reside in the same building. Either you working for it or you waiting on it. If it's a part of God's plan, ain't no debating on it. It's written. I've dedicated my whole life to mastering this one craft. On my path to success, I've encountered many roadblocks, and I've been faced with many trials and tribulations, but I'm walking testimony that if there is a will, there is definitely a way. See, you have to understand that to whom much is given, much is asked, and nothing worth having comes without a fight. So I carry on without complaint. Who wouldn't want to see they name in lights? Pictures splattered across billboards. The shit people kill for or die for. Took knives to the back and the side for. Ride for, put personal problems aside for. Nations divide for. Schoolyard differences, they calculating casualties, cause nobody was listening. I'm strapped with bombs, understanding what my mission is. Knowing he got me, but in the air about religious shit. Not even interested, I write gospel and deliver good news. Nothing but the truth. My past is full of nothing but the proof. I done been through enough to have an average nigga jumping from the roof. I told him before how I shouldered the load. Even when my chances was slim, I was too focused to fold. I won't lie and say I never seen pressure. But extreme circumstances cause for extreme measures. Once they see the champagne popping in adulation, that's when they stop with the hating and joining in celebration. Same motherfuckers that tell you they hope you make it, really patiently waiting to snake you and try to take it. A thin line that money makes thinner. A catch 22, game of thorns, worst death to the winner. I've learned the prosperity and friends. Everything is okay until you do better than them. And there you have it. I'd like to thank you for making this journey with me. From Fire and Brimstone 1 to Fire and Brimstone 2, and now Fire and Brimstone 3. This is closure.